Today, we're diving headfirst into the captivating world of the 20 last known photos of animals that went extinct. It's a treasure trove of stunning imagery that will leave you buzzing with curiosity. From fierce predators to graceful flyers and mesmerizing sea creatures, these photographs offer a thrilling glimpse into the untamed beauty of species long gone. Guam Flying Fox. The Guam Flying Fox, also known as the Little Marianas Fruit Bat, was a tiny megabat native to Guam and Micronesia. It was confirmed extinct due to hunting and habitat changes. Last observed in 1967, a female was seen roosting at Tarag Cliff, narrowly evading capture. An unconfirmed sighting occurred in the 1970s, but no other individuals have been sighted since. Japanese Sea Lion. A fascinating aquatic mammal that vanished from our world in the 1970s. You see, Japanese trawlers played a significant role in their demise, hunting an astonishing 16,500 sea lions. That's enough to drive any species to extinction. To make matters worse, the chaos of World War II's submarine warfare likely contributed to the destruction of their habitats. The very last sighting of these magnificent creatures occurred in 1974. When a juvenile sea lion was captured off the coast of Reuben Island in northern Hokkaido. Barbary Lions. These mighty Barbary lions roamed the vast deserts and towering mountains of North Africa from Morocco to Egypt. These regal beasts, known for their impressive size and striking dark manes, captivated the admiration of royal families across the region. However, the last confirmed sighting of these majestic creatures dates back to 1956. In a forested haven near Algeria's town Sétif, fortunate passengers on a bus caught a glimpse of a lion. Sadly, the forest was destroyed in 1958 during the French-Algerian War. Great Auk. Back in the day, their population was booming, reaching millions in number. But alas, their fate took a turn for the worse. On July 3, 1844, the last confirmed pair of great auks met their untimely demise at Edley Island, Iceland, courtesy of some fishermen. You see, these penguin-like birds were highly sought after for their delicious meat, used as bait, and even had their fat, eggs, and feathers sold as goods. By the 1770s, the relentless hunting had pushed them to the brink of extinction. Tecopa Pupfish. This tiny fish was a real survivor, thriving in the scorching hot springs of California's Mojave Desert. These springs were quite the attraction back in the 1950s and 1960s, but unfortunately their popularity led to changes that affected the pupfish's home. The habitat alterations coupled with the introduction of non-native species sadly pushed this incredible fish to extinction around 1970. These little guys measured just 1 to 1.5 inches in length and had a distinctive dorsal fin closer to their tail than their head. Javan Tiger. This majestic creature, known for its striking beauty and strength, last graced the forest of Java back in 1976. It was a skilled hunter, preying upon the Javan rusa, batang, and wild boar. Occasionally, it would also snack on waterfowl and reptiles. But due to relentless hunting and the conversion of its habitat into agricultural lands and infrastructure, the Javan tiger was declared extinct in 2003 by the International Union for the Conservation of Nature. Western Black Rhinoceros. Back in the early 20th century, these majestic creatures roamed the African savannas in massive numbers, around 1 million strong, spread across 4 subspecies. Fast forward to 2001, and sadly, their population had dwindled to a mere 2,300 individuals, with only 3 subspecies remaining. What caused this drastic decline? Well, it all started in the 1950s when traditional Chinese medicine gained popularity, and powdered rhino horn was promoted as a miraculous cure for various ailments, from fevers to cancer. Eastern Cougar. They are also known as mountain lions, pumas, or panthers, and once roamed the vast lands stretching from the Mississippi River to the eastern coast. Unfortunately, their presence began dwindling rapidly as the 1900s rolled in. The main culprits? Humans. Yes, systematic hunting and trapping drove these captivating felines to the brink of extinction. Fast forward to 2015, and federal wildlife biologists sadly concluded that the eastern cougars were beyond recovery. As a result, they were no longer granted protection under the Endangered Species Act. Quagga. This unique animal was a subspecies of the plain zebra, but with a twist. You see, the quagga had a stunning appearance, featuring stripes on the front half of its body that faded into a solid brownish color toward its rear end. The last known wild quagga was lost in 1878, and the final captive one lived in Amsterdam until its passing in 1883. Measuring at around 257 centimeters long and standing at 125 to 135 centimeters tall, the quagga was an impressive sight. It's a shame we can only admire this beauty through old photographs and descriptions now. Steller's sea cow. They inhabited the Bering Sea around the Commander Islands. Described by George Wilhelm Steller in 1741, it had an extensive range in the North Pacific during the Pleistocene. Indigenous populations likely interacted with it before Europeans. Steller observed and documented their behavior on Bering Island. Tragically, within 27 years of its discovery, the slow-moving sea cow was hunted to extinction for its meat, fat, and hide. Pyrenean Ibex. In January 2000, it was a unique species struggling to survive in the Pyrenees mountain range. Sadly, its population had dwindled to just one individual, making it extremely vulnerable. Nature dealt a final blow. A falling tree tragically took the life of the last surviving member of the Pyrenean Ibex species. With that unfortunate event, this creature ceased to exist. Hawaiian Crow. Picture a bird about the size of a crow, measuring around 48 to 50 centimeters in length. What makes this bird stand out are its rounded wings and a thick bill. Its plumage is soft and brownish black, while the feet, legs, and bill are all strikingly black. But here's the thing, this particular crow is in serious trouble. In fact, it was considered the most endangered member of the Corvidae family. They used to live up to 18 years in the wild and even reached 28 years in captivity. The last two known wild individuals vanished back in 2002, leading the species to be classified as extinct in the wild by the IUCN Red List. Mexican grizzly bear. A true heavyweight and one of Mexico's largest mammals, it could grow up to a whopping 6 feet in length and weigh around 701 pounds on average. Impressive, right? Now, what made it even more fascinating was its stunning silver fur, earning it the nickname El Oso Plateado in Spanish. Although some were dark-colored, it was rare to spot one with a reddish coat. With the expansion of cattle farming, these magnificent bears were considered pests by ranchers and faced trapping, shooting, and poisoned. Baiji River Dolphin. Once graced the rivers of China, the Baiji River Dolphin. Now, river dolphins are quite a rarity in the dolphin world. Despite their distant relationships, these dolphins share remarkable similarities. They sport long, slender beaks, possess a unique body shape, and rely on their exceptional hearing skills to make up for their less-than-stellar eyesight. It's fascinating how these dolphins evolved independently to adapt to similar river habitats. The last confirmed sighting of a wild Baiji dolphin dates back to 2002, a mere photograph. The same year marked the passing of the last captive dolphin, Kiki. Since then, no verified sightings have occurred. The Caribbean monk seal. Once found in the Caribbean Sea, Gulf of Mexico, and West Atlantic Ocean, fell victim to overhunting by humans. Last seen in 1952, it was declared extinct in 2008. Hunters targeted these seals while resting, giving birth, or nursing pups, leading to their tragic demise. Hare wallaby. The spectacled hare wallaby, once found in Western Australia's West Kimberley region, is now extinct. Last seen as roadkill, its exact cause of extinction remains uncertain. Possible factors include habitat disturbance by livestock, changed burning practices, or predation by introduced cats. Carolina parakeet. Native to the eastern United States, was the only parrot species in the region. It inhabited old forests along rivers, ranging from southern New York to Wisconsin in the Gulf of Mexico. Known by different names like Pusillanier and Potpotchi, this unique bird was classified under the genus Conoropsis. Human activity took its toll, and the last wild specimen was killed in Okeechobee County, Florida in 1904. The species met its ultimate demise when the last captive bird passed away at the Cincinnati Zoo on February 21, 1918. Pinta Tortoise. Lonesome George, the last known Pinta Tortoise, hailed from the northern Galapagos archipelago. This gentle giant held the title of being one of the rarest creatures on Earth, capturing the hearts of many as a conservation symbol. By the late 1800s, the Pinta Island tortoise population had suffered severe declines due to hunting. Believed extinct, hope rekindled in 1971 when a solitary male was found on the island. But on June 24, 2012, at Galapagos National Park, director Edwin Nuala announced that Lonesome George had been found dead by Fausto Urana. Mauritius blue pigeon. This bird showcased a unique blend of colors, with striking blue plumage on its body, accompanied by white hackles around the head, neck, and breast. It sported a vibrant red tail and bare parts of the head. Interestingly, its French name, Pigeon Hollandaise, acknowledged the resemblance of its colors to the Dutch flag. Growing up to 30 centimeters in length, this species surpassed other blue pigeon species in both size and robustness. It thrived in the lush forest of Mauritius, feasting on a diet of fruits, nuts, and mollusks. The last confirmed reports of its existence date back to 1832, and it is believed to have disappeared entirely just a few years later. As we wrap up the video, tell us in the comments, which of these extinct animals' photos struck you the most?